again, my friends, and welcome to episode number 3 of Beer and ASMR, ASMR and Beer, yeah. Today I got Weyerbacher, Old Heathen, Imperial Stout. And that's about it as far as the label goes. A little jester up there. And some guy, or maybe he's pagan, looking up the moon, maybe wondering what he's doing, where he's going, maybe he's lost. And there's his little pet bird that guides him on his journey. And the pet bird says, "Follow the moon, follow the moon." And he's like, "Check out those stars." So yeah. Weyerbacher, Old Heathen, Imperial Stout. Well, before we get into that and do our little review, we're going to be doing some Kirigami. It's been a couple months since I did my first one, so we're going to be doing a second one. And of course, it comes with a colored paper. And there is actually X-Acto knife and a cutting mat, which is great for all kinds of projects. Anything you gotta cut, nothing cuts through, and this is meant for being worked on. So, all right. So why don't we get down to the business here. Now, of course, I gotta take these off because, like I said, I can't see anything. All right, here we go. And black. Not much of a head, but see if you can hear that. Well, for me to you, cheers. Things a little differently this time. I'm gonna do it ASMR style. Is good beer. It's got a nice flavor. Flavor, whatever. I can't review beer worth a shit. Hearty, robust, woody. As far as I get for me. The taste of the hops as it intermingles with the barley on my tongue creates such an everlasting sensation that expands the threshold of what you would call beer into the realm of the fantastic. There you go. Just like all the professionals, right? So how you been? I've been talking all about beer and all this so far, and hope you're doing alright. The holidays are right around the corner. I don't know if you practice or you don't practice. It doesn't really matter. To me, this time of the year, I don't practice. I was raised Catholic and Christian, and I didn't like it. When I was little, I didn't know any better, but as I grew up, I started to drift away from it. But I respect everybody, whatever they practice. It's like I said, doesn't matter what you practice, doesn't matter what you do with your personal life, it's all about how you treat others. And if you're treating somebody bad, whether you're Christian or atheist, that's just wrong. So whether you're Buddhist, whether you're atheist, agnostic, Wiccan, pagan, whatever, holidays to me, it's all about good spirits and good cheer and, you know, trying to make the best of things and all that. And we all go through hard times. I'm going through a hard time this week myself, you know, wondering what am I doing with all this videos and stuff, and on the verge of self-destructing like I've done many times. But I weathered that storm and worked through it, and you know, here we are. So that's what you got to do. When anybody out there that, you know, you're fighting through anything, questioning things, or having a hard time, you just gotta get your mind focused off of that stuff and work through it and fight through it, and really latch on to something positive that you can focus on, even like it's a book or puzzles or just something to get your mind off all that crazy nonsense. So, you know, but anyway, so oh yeah, I got some pistachios too. I'll be eating those. I had to go get those. But yeah, so good beer, recommend it, and try and make these videos come out a little more often, at least once a week, a little more. This was almost about 2 weeks old now, but, and we still got the contest running too, so, and like I said, that contest doesn't turn out, and nobody does any video responses, because I can understand maybe some of you don't have cameras, or maybe some of you don't like that video, which is fine, but I just wanted to do something different for the first one. I'll give away those things again in the next contest, so. But we'll see what happens. And, I want to give away video games, I want to give away, webcams, and I just want to, I don't know, I just got, like, all these ideas, like, butterflies swarming around up there. And I get confused sometimes on what I want to do. Anyway, enough about me. Let's go do some Kirigami. Come on. Alright, so here's the mat. Paper right in here. Just gonna put there like that. And we got a little Kirigami book. So we're gonna put it over there like that. And our X-Acto knife for precision cuts. Got my nuts. Always gotta have your nuts. And got my beer. Alright. So, here's what we're gonna do first. We're gonna open up this dead tree. It's been painted. Pick out something here. of something that I can do. Three dimensional. Let's see how this. But we can do this one. This one looks like easy for Paul to do. Make three cuts from the single folded edge toward the two folded edges, but don't cut all the way through. Unfold to a square. Repeat until you have six cut squares. Your cut squares should look like this pattern. So there's all the cutouts. Affix the opposite corners of the innermost square with the tape, or double-sided tape, in between to remain hidden. Turn the model over and join the corners of the next square. Continue to turn the model over before joining the next set of corners until you have a finished module as shown. Okay. That looks like a project, and I just am not going to be able to do a project. I need something simple. Okay, here we go. This looks pretty easy for me. Trace the pattern below onto the snowflake fold. Okay. I can do the snowflake fold. Cut the closed shape with the knife, or begin with the knife and then insert the scissor blade to finish. Hold the paper firmly near the scissor cut to keep it from slipping. Finish cutting the sides, then the tip, and finally the outer edge. Alright, did you get all that? Because there's going to be a quiz. Alright, good. I can't have uneducated tinglers watching my show. Just can't have a part of it. Oh man, I gotta get some nuts. It's over here. Now I know what everybody's going to say. Isn't he acting all uncouth-like and immature talking about his nuts? Come on now, people. What's with all these, how should I say, maturation Nazis? We're having us some fun anyway. Guess we is. Alright. Now, I need to trace the pattern below onto the snowflake fold. Go to the beginning of my book. The snowflake fold. There we go. I need something heavy to hold this book down. There we go. Colored side up. Alright, blah 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 blah. We gotta follow those steps. Alright, let's open up this plastic here and get us a happy little square. What color should we do today? We got all kinds of nice colors like. Oh, there we go. How would we do blue? ASMR blue. We gotta close that back up. Nice like. Real nice like. Looks like, yeah. Some more refreshments. I hope you are enjoying a beverage of choice yourself. You ever hear of this thing called water? Ugh, horrible stuff. All clear, no flavor. Okay, so you can see here. This is a little kit I got at one of those big box stores. I forget. Well, I don't think it was a Borders bookstore. I can't remember, but it's a really nice book, actually. by a gentleman by the name of Jeffrey Rutsky. Shows you how to make two-dimensional, three-dimensional, simple, and advanced shapes. So, here's our snowflake fold. That's a valley fold. Because you're making a valley. And it tells you to form a white triangle. Now, I don't know why it says white. I think that's kind of racist myself. They should just say forming a triangle. Why they gotta say white? Squeak. Alright, let's just crease that. The paper is a little shiny. It wants me to crease it sharply. Alright. Bring the bottom corners together and pinch just the center along the fold line to mark. So we're going to pinch. I like to pinch. Alright, there we go. Pinch. And then, see, there's my little pinch. There's my pinch. There's my little pinch. See that? Using the angle fold guideline, see here, this. Line up the fold line. Pinch mark where shown, like this. So there's my pinch mark right here. See that little mark? There's my pinch mark. Okay, and there's a little dot right down here. It's a little dot. Trust me, you can't see it, but it's there. It's not a figment of my imagination. I need to get some more nuts. Nuts are a little salty. I don't know if you like salty nuts or not, but okay. Let's see what we got here. Oh, am I being too rude? Am I being too crass? Oh my gosh. ASMR videos are supposed to be so intelligent and smart. Okay, let's see. Alright, so there we go. Line that up. Now what? Now what, Mr. Book? Draw a small mark where the upper raw edges of the triangle meet the guideline. Then valley fold this edge on a line connecting the pinch mark from step 2 and the drawn mark from step 4. Alright, so I don't really need to draw a line. I'm just going to go up like this. It's like yet. There we go. Ain't nothing. Ain't no thing. Get up there. Get up there, Mr. Crease. There we go. There we go. See that? Ain't nothing. Ain't nothing. That's how we do it here in Pennsylvania. Then you got a mountain fold the right corner up. So the sloping edge lines. So the sloping edge lines up with the right side crease sharply. I don't know what that means. You got a mountain folded out like this. There we go. See that? Like that. There's a picture just like that. I don't know if you can see that or not. So I got a mountain fold this. Mount, like how we do it up in the mountains. Squeal for my boy. You got purred lips. Alright. Did you ever see that movie Deliverance? Man, I could only watch that movie like one time. After I saw that movie, that scene in the woods, I don't even know. Remember after that. That was disturbing, man. All right. There's our snowflake fold. And they call this the snowflake fold because when you cut all around here, like, and blah, 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 you make all these kinds of shapes. Now, I'm gonna find out where I was. First Kirigami that I ever did. These are all snow. Oh, look at this. Happy little elephants all dancing in a row. We're gonna do the elephant frame. Isn't that amazing? Oh, I can't. That's not a snowflake. That's a spider fold. Here's a snowflake fold. See that? Ain't that amazing? You do this, and then whatever you cut out here is going to go all around there 6 times. You could probably do anything you wanted to do. Let's do this challenge. Challenge accepted. Alright, I gotta put this book out of the way just a little bit. Trace the pattern below onto the snowflake fold. Now, here's the only thing about this book that I got, this kit. Now, how are you going to trace that onto here? You got to eye that. You got to be a pretty good drawer. Because you can't trace. I mean, you can't trace. So, I don't know what they mean by tracing. But we do things here in Pennsylvania, we just do them by eye. We don't need no tracing. And as my good friend Mars from Mars Homeworld says, we don't need no stinking storyboards. We just do things on the go. Use our guts. So I'm just gonna do a hack job here and just try to cut this up best I can. So we gotta come down like this and just curve in, and we gotta cut this tip off here. I don't like saying that too often, cut the tip. It kinda sounds like it might hurt. So we're just gonna come down here, and just curvy cut. Like that, just like that. There you go, see that? Cut that tip off. Now you just be careful when you cut your tip off. There we go. Just like that. Cut that happy little tip off. I'm gonna come up. We're gonna come up right about. Oh, I say right about here, just like that. We're gonna come down and we're gonna curve in, just like that. So, let's all do this. Let's see if we do this here. You come down here, straight. It comes down straight, a little wide. Then it comes in. So it comes a little wide. You press hard, get that paper right through, and then curve in, just like that. Ah, you know, you do your best. Try it over here, just like that, just like that. And then curve in. There we go. Now you're gonna need to, might need to go back in. But make sure you got that cut all the way through. He making humor in his video? That's not very ASMR like. There we go. Cause we ain't gonna need this part. Alright. Now we're gonna come up here. just like this. And then we're gonna make that little engine. Make sure you move your fingers out of the way of that knife, or you can go to the hospital. And you ain't gonna be doing a whole lot of whispering then. You'll be screaming like a little. Well. Like a little chipmunk that done lost his nuts in the woods. Some more nuts. You hear them nuts? Did you ever hear nuts that sound that good before? Whoa, I dropped one of my nuts. There he goes again, making crude humor like about his nuts. Nobody wants to hear about your nuts, Mr. Ephemeral Rift. What kind of name's that mean anyway, Ephemeral Rift? Hush up. Go make me a chicken pot pie. Now, where were we? We got really interrupted by a troll. Get on here, you troll. You get yourself out of here, little troll. Ain't no trolls on my channel. Alright, let's get back to this business here. Making this Kirigami. Because I'm a Kirigami magician. Bill Max Fox Pox. Bill's a whispering magician, math magician, magician, wizard, wizard, magician. This is the most fucked up plane I ever done seen, too. The fuck kind of plane is this? Oh my god. This is why not. This is why you should not drink beer and do Kirigami. Because you made up some fucked up looking shit. Alright. Is he done cursing again on his video? What kind of example he's setting for the little kids cursing in his video like that? Let me tell you something, old lady. Troll lady. Trolling on my videos. You know little kids, they be cursing since they're 6 years old. Don't tell me nothing about no cursing. Trolls. ASMR Nazis talking about. I'm gonna downvote your video because it don't trigger me. Or it might trigger somebody else. Don't downvote in some video because you don't like it. Over on Reddit. Fool. Go downvoting videos for because you don't like them. Because it don't trigger you. I don't like lip smacking. Who asked you to watch a video with lip smacking in it? I don't like it. Well, then don't watch it. Don't downvote it. Somebody else gonna like it. Troll. Go away, troll. Alright. Is our airplane? Come along just nice like. Let's get over here. Let me zoomy zoomy. Here we go. Oh, is that better? That's better. Amazing powers of technology of the 22nd century. You know what? Today is 12/21/12. You know what that means? I don't know. It means tomorrow's 12/22/12. That's what that means. Alright, let's cut it going in here. Get nice like, yeah, get up in there nice like. She like it like that. She like it like that. She done told me. She said, Ephemeral Rift, you don't talk to me like that again like you do in them ASMR videos. Woman, go make me chicken pot pie. Alright, let's get this cut. I know this engine is all fucked up. Look at this. There he goes again, cursing in his videos. I can't take it no more. It's not relaxing. Oh, I'm sorry. There Everything has to be perfect for you. Gotta be the same. Every video's gotta be the same. Can't be different. Can't do my own thing. I forgot. Sorry, it was your channel. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make videos on my channel, on your channel, for my channel, for your channel, for your viewing pleasure. Did you enter my contest yet? You better enter my contest. I got some cool stuff to give away that you ain't gonna find nowhere else. So you better go into my contest right now. Go check it out. www.mycontestisfuckingawesomemotherfucker.com. And that's how you win my cool shit. Alright. No, but seriously, folks. It's www.youtube.criminycrom. And I'm giving away, I don't know what the hell I'm doing here. I'm just doing this. Not even following directions anymore. Because I'm crazy like that. I'm a crazy Kirigami artist. Doing all things all crazy like, not by the book. Oh no, I think I just booked it all up. Oh, wait a minute. What am I doing here? Oh, there we go. No. That's right. Get rid of that. Yeah, we don't need that. Get you on out of here. Get away from my nuts. Hold on a second, gotta have some more drink of this awesome beer. Alright, this video is forever long, isn't it? Half an hour like. Now we're gonna go up here. And we've done what's called the fuselage. Now why are you talking like that? Making fun of people? I ain't making fun of nobody, troll. Come on my channel talking how I'm talking like. I'm just having some fun. Ain't no racist troll like you. Using bigotry and racist remarks on all your comments. That ain't funny, that ain't even cool. Yeah, it's not cool actually. It's not cool at all to be a racist and using bigoted language. I don't understand why people still call videos. Use all those language anymore today. Just don't get that. All the hate makes no sense. Alright, we're getting our plane going here. Alright, now we gotta make that little wingy thing in the back. That's what they call, that's the real term. The wingy things. Command Central, we got a problem with our left wingy thing. Come in. Oh, I just done ripped it right here too. I done ripped it. Oh man, this is all messed up. That's alright, we're gonna improvise. That's how we do things here in Pennsylvania. We improvise. We got no improvisation anywhere else in the whole united world of the kingdoms of America. The United Kings of the United Kingdoms of the United States. Alright, we're just gonna come across like this. Get that going and come across over here. I don't know. Yeah, I'll do that triangle. There's no triangle. So we're just gonna try to improvise. Improvise. Improvisation. Life is improvisation. These videos are improvisation. There's a lot of good whisper people out there. I can't name them all, but there's so many good ones. No, the ones that, you know, do all these videos and it's, we all like to relax, right? We like to relax. That's what it's all about, man. I'm trying to relax, you're trying to relax, man. There you go. Let's get this little triangle going and stop your yapping. There he goes again, rambling on. Can't get my tingle on when he does that. I'm sorry. I'm here to educate you too. Alright, now what am I supposed to do with this mess? Where's my book? Oh, I get rid of everything else. Just get rid of... Alright, we're going to keep the plane. And we're going to get rid of all this here. We're just going to do it. There we go. Yeah, see, that's all messed up already. Oh, look, I ain't here to win a beauty pageant. I am not here to win a beauty pageant or contest. What the heck? Oh, this is terrible. This is terrible. All right. It's all right. It's all right. It's all about having fun, folks. It's all about having fun. At least that's what I tell myself. All right, let's get rid of all this here. Get my airplane out. And we're going to see how horrible this job is here. Let's get this out. Look at this. It's terrible. It's all falling apart. That's awesome. Just the way I wanted it to. See that? Now, all these are supposed to be connected like this. But that's okay. Because we improvise. It's alright. So what you do is you close your eyes right now. You just close your eyes, kid. Okay, close your eyes. We're not going to tell you to open them. Right? Alright, there we go. Ready? I tell you to open your eyes, you open your eyes. Okay? One, two, three. Look at that. See that? I did it. Ain't that awesome? Alright. There you have it, folks. I hope you found that relaxing. Maybe if I took my time and more professional, you know, because I almost had a beer anyway. Well, thank you for joining me. The whole point of this was to, you know, do another Kirigami, but also it's all about the sounds, you know that. It's all about chilling out, having some fun, hanging out. And, so, maybe next time I'll do some origami. That doesn't involve anything that takes a lot of brain cells. Or a knife. Alright, folks. As always, I got a, Christmas candy eating video coming, so over the weekend, I promise. Got a bunch of other videos I want to do. I got a request video, so alright, enough of the rambling. Until next time, tingle on.